Ilana 女士，您好。首先呢，想请问一下，咱们美国关于当前创新产业的发展轨迹，总体来讲是怎样的？
Right now is a great time to start a company in the United States. There's just so much excitement around new technologies and new products, and there's more investment available for people who've got ideas. I also think that there have been a lot of changes just in the infrastructure, both for hardware and software companies that have made it less expensive to start a company and faster and easier. And so, for example, I run an accelerator for physical product companies. If you go back 5 or 10 years, if you wanted to start a physical company, you probably needed millions of dollars and access to very expensive equipment, and you needed huge amounts of investment, and it took many years. And today, with open source hardware and with maker spaces that allow people to use expensive equipment to create prototypes just for the cost of a gym membership, so very inexpensive, people are able to take their idea and get it to a point where they can prove to an investor that it's worthwhile and that people will buy it if they create it. And so, for relatively little money and in relatively short amounts of time, people who have an idea are able to take it right to becoming a successful company. So I think if somebody's thinking about creating a new business today, this is a great time to do it in the United States.